wage gap. Feminist rights, y'all.
Feminism.
The feminist movement made the whole world shake. Used to only be a pool of women, that's a big lake. Give thanks to what Susan B. did and made. It's a huge part of her, women's rights will never fade. They slowly killed patriarchy with their silver blade. Her and others were part of their own crusade. Women fought in the wars and they gave their aid, but still people went against them and threw their shade. Today women finally got what they wanted, even though plenty opposed as a tawny gauntlet. And so they inspired women to go and flaunt, not knowing they sparked the movement from Paris to Vermont. Feminism all started back in the 60s, only to go on for many more centuries. They also dismantled social inequality and inspired today's women to face adversity.
Women are good at all of the things, but the really wrong things that they get in the rings. While men have rights, women have kites. Men are dumb and get paid a lot. Women are smart and get paid with a crock pot. Men be sitting at the top of the pole. Women be sitting in a deep, deep. Northern hemisphere feminists are different. The other hemisphere, though, women are indifferent.
Drake be singing about women and cooking, when women be singing about Drake bad looking. The people have spoken and the women are mad. Government banking while the women are sad. Men are making the dough while the government happy, but the women are sad and nobody's clappy. Rosa Parks ain't sitting no more because she's
the wage gap is about as big as a boat. Women need money to keep them afloat. Teachers, doctors, and so many jobs. But when it comes to the money, they straight get robbed. Men are sitting with too much money that they steal from all of their favorite honeys.